going. Have a good team.
Have a good one.
A blaze of colour and light and energy. It'll be fascinating to see who wins the battle for the silver and the bronze, because John Jamarch of Middlesex had gone back past Summersmith of Essex. Brilliant. Kitty Scott, fourth last year. It's all gold in Pontefract for the Surrey athlete. She is the junior girls champion after inter-county silver, and she thoroughly deserved that title.